We must also do more to defeat Putin's campaign of lies and disinformation. Russia today is his personal propaganda tool. Yeah. Yeah. I can see no reason why it should be allowed to continue to broadcast in this country. Yeah. Yeah. So will the Prime Minister now ask Ofcom to review its licence? Yeah. Yeah.